Dominique Fishback loves Meryl Streep, Miss Meryl Streep, which is no surprise, it's Meryl Streep. But Fishback likes the validation that Streep has earned over her career. You just can't argue with a Streep performance, no matter the movie. When I was in school, rightfully so, they say as an actor if you go for theater, you really don't have anything to show for it. You'll get a diploma, a bachelor's degree, or whatever, but what do you have to really show for it? Fishback says, over Zoom from the couch in her Brooklyn apartment. The showcase is always a big deal where you want to get an agent, you want to get a manager, and I remember feeling like, you know what? I'm not going to put all my attention on getting the agent. I want to put my attention on the craft of acting, so that when I get into the room, I could always deliver. When I got the opportunity, I could be like Meryl, where even if somebody doesn't like a project that she does, or maybe doesn't like her choice in movies, they can never say she can't act. If I could get to that place where if they don't like it, but they look and say, well, that girl can act, then I think I'm good. After breaking out in Show Me a Hero, The Hate U Give, and The Deuce, the 29-year-old is starring alongside Jamie Foxx and Joseph Gordon-Levitt in the ambitious new Netflix movie, Project Power, a sci-fi action thriller out today. It's the latest choice from the clear-eyed performer, who has been steadfast in the kind of career she wants to build since she started, waiting for the right project each and every time. Fishback was excited about Project Power from the first email she received, an enthusiasm that doubled when she learned Fox and Gordon-Levitt were not just in talks but solidly attached. That really excited me, but I also told myself, now calm down because if the character isn't right you're not going to do it, Fishback says. I want longevity in my career, and so I have to think about specifics and be strategic and think about what it means. I want to always have fun and not put myself in a box, and I also want to think of it as work and my career. She slowed herself from getting too excited because her character, Robin, seemed too good to be true. I couldn't imagine her. I thought it would be a cool, cute girl with three or four scenes, and then she's out of the movie and it would really be Joseph Gordon-Levitt and Jamie Foxx, Fishback says. But to my surprise, Mattson Tomlin, the writer, wrote an amazing character for an action film where you know who she cares about, you know her motivation for everything. She was a fully realized girl on the page. I would love for somebody to tell me, but I don't remember a time where there was a young black girl who took up space like that, where these guys who weren't her father cared so much about her that they would give their life so that she can live. We don't get that as black girls often.